I've just been diagnosed as bipolar. Obviously, I was a bit confused as to what that meant. It seemed to raise more questions than answers it gave. I was facing just things like depression, manic episodes. I had a very bad sleep disorder at the time. I was sleep deprived a lot of the time.
But you know, Tom, even though he doesn't get much sleep, he still turns up, he's raring to go. He's like, right, let's get the task done, get the guys involved. He doesn't allow his issues to affect the work he's doing. He just gets on and does it.
I find that I'm sleeping a lot better after doing activities. Before I was going a week to a week and a half without sleep. Now I tend to get sleep most nights, which is good.
He's won it because he's come so far from where he was before. He was homeless and he's come from being homeless and worked all the way through that to actually holding a steady job per se. Volunteer officer is a good job to have.
I do feel really proud working with Tom, you know, knowing what he's been through and, you know, the fact that he is still, you know, the person he is. He's funny, brilliant at what he does, and I feel rather proud and pleased to work with him and couldn't ask for another colleague really.
If I'd never come across BTCV, I don't know what I'd be doing now. I'd probably still be doing nothing, going nowhere with my life, things like that. Now I feel like I've got a direction in life, a purpose. It definitely helps with motivation and depression and things like that.